We're about to go on a tour of Islandview, the greatest community in the city of Detroit. Terry Holsten, our youth director, is going to be the driver and take us around so we can look and see all of the jewels of Islandview. Islandview has been around for a long time. And really somewhere around 1993 is when it really kind of began to get its traction. Islandview for a minute was a blank spot on the map of Detroit. So there was like downtown, Rivertown, blank spot, West Village, Indian Village, Berry Subdivision. You had all of that, you went out to the Gross Points. Islandview's boundaries, according to the church, and I'm saying according to the church, our boundaries are a little bit different than what the city say, but I figured we were here first. It's East Grand Boulevard and Jefferson to East Grand Boulevard and Mack, Mount Elliott and Lafayette to Lafayette and Baldwin. So East Grand Boulevard and Jefferson, right across from Belle Isle, is the gateway into Islandview that most people know about. And as we enter Islandview, going into Jefferson and the Boulevard, we will see that a major landmark that has been here for over 50 years, which was Big Boy, is now gone. Big Boy was purchased a couple years ago by the platform, and the platform is going to put between an 8 to 10 story apartment building right on the corner of East Grand Boulevard and Jefferson, right across from Belle Isle. You all know these are our properties, right? These were built in 1991. But all of this is Church of the Messiah Housing Corporation. Back in the 1980s, this was Little House on the Prairie. I think there was only two houses on this block when we got started. We're turning on to Mount Elliott, and right here on the corner is an organization called Planet, where hydroponics is taking place. Kim Buffington, who heads this organization, is new to Islandview in the community. She's growing a lot of food there, and she's supplying the restaurants downtown. A lot of her employees are coming out of the neighborhood, so she is a major neighborhood stakeholder. Also, too, which is major to this neighborhood, is St. Bonaventure's Catholic Church, which we're coming up on right now. This is also where the Solanus Casey Center is. Father Solanus Casey, he did great things. Matter of fact, they're possibly looking to make him a saint. Out of this has come Earthworks, Gleaners, the Capuchin Soup Kitchen. The Catholic Church is very active in this community and neighborhood. Something that's new to our community is the downtown boxing gym with Coach Kelly, which actually is a literacy program above all else. And we're on Townsend in St. Paul. This is English Village. A lot of people get it confused with East English Village, but it's English Village. These were built the year 2000, 2001. And when they first built those, they were going anywhere from $150,000 to $300,000. The interesting thing that I want to tell people too, everybody who moved in there is black. So it's not like black people don't have any money. Black people are moving in with higher incomes and everything else too. So we had high end and we had the lower end, which we were doing affordable housing and it worked. This is how we know that you can have a mixed income community. We're passing Genesis Hope. This is the other end of the neighborhood of our Islandview. As we come down Mack, we're coming up to the Commons, which was started by Mack Avenue Community Church. They have a laundromat, they have a coffee shop, they have a spot where organizations can actually meet. The building is absolutely beautiful. So as we show all of this in the next few years, I'm quite sure a lot of this will look different. But this is our community and neighborhood. We're very proud of it, and we are really, really working towards making sure that our neighborhood remains an equitable neighborhood, where all people have an opportunity to be able to live here, whether you are the single mom raising her child, you may be a returning citizen, you may be an entrepreneur, there's room for you in Islandview.